Part of my job on SWAT is to look at new weapons coming into our department. The STI was one of the ones that we were interested in. You know, the knock on is, oh, it's not reliable, when, you know, we're like, okay, well, let's put it to the test. I know from shooting competitively that, you know, they're reliable. And a lot of times in the race world, you know, you get a little idea of that they're not reliable, but you got to remember, these guys are race guns. They're tricking out springs, they're tricking out ammo, and, you know, you're driving that Ferrari. And obviously in the tactical world, you want something that's reliable, tried and true, you know, that's going to work every time. That's a big difference. That was the big question, is can you bring that reliability to the tactical world? And without a doubt, they've definitely passed the reliability test.